Do you hear them? They are always whispering, just out of reach. But when the red spills, she can hear them louder. They shout excitedly when bones break. Do you hear them now? They scream of war. They scream the names of those next to die. She will use her hatchet and dagger to cut the bodies down, and then she will use her hands. They are louder now, the voices overwhelming. They won't stop. They won't stop until all lie dead.
Some must fall from grace. But when samurai fall, they also free themselves from their masters. Aramusha. Brash enforcers for the most prestigious houses. Once noble fighters, now mercenaries. Their dual katana may have killed to satisfy their own ego. But those crimes belong to the past. They join this war not out of duty or command. They join because they are elite warriors in search of their own destiny. A destiny stained red with the blood of those in their way.